Found this weird blue creature. How's it going, man? It's been a long time since Vegas.
Yes, it's been a real long time. I just wanted to thank you for giving me all that new fluff and stuff. I feel much better now.
You look good, man. You're glowing. Mm. Like you're eating healthy now.
Yes.
So I see you're in line for Gina.
I am. Yeah. So I'll let you get to meet her.
I'm so glad to meet you, man.
You too. A drunk.
Actually, well, we didn't meet in Vegas, so but we didn't record it.
Well,
so it's
we don't talk about that.
Yeah.
It's real.
I got a surprise for you. Are you ready, Kermit?
You bad boy!
Come here, Sarah.
Bad boy.
Come here. Whoa. You like this, Kermit? Mmm. She tastes like a bacon sandwich. Yeah, Kermit. Yeah. Go home to your stupid frog, Sarah. Ah, get out of here. Arriba. Yeah, I lick it up and down, Kermit. How you like that?
I don't like it.
You remember this next time you try to cross El Perro. You two mates. I'll be seeing you soon. I'll let your Holly go now. Punk ass bitch. Puta!
Yeah.
Someone, they got their whole arm inside me.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, try new things.
Thanks for coming.
It's not that I'm against you.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Never again. Never. I'm scared. My style just admiring.
Hola, Captain Kelzer. So, you want your Holly to start your show? As you can see, he is tied up right now. You let me go, Will Perro! You son of a bitch! How the hell did I get locked in here? Somebody help! 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 Shut up! Katie! Now you tried to make your show. You have no show now. I cancel you, and I locked up the Holly. You son of a bitch! Yeah, I can't believe this. Somebody help! Mexican Iron Man! Someone!
There is no Cotton Council tonight, Anoche, because the Holly is locked up for good. And I never let him go. I throw away the key. Putos! Now you stay locked in there, Holly, like a good puto. I got to go make me a bacon sandwich.
No! No! Oh my god, what am I gonna do? We gotta do a show! No! God damn, man. I've been in here forever. Oh, I'm so hungry. And I'm so sober. I haven't had a prostitute in weeks. Shit! Oh, somebody's gotta save me. Where's Mexican Iron Man? What is going on around here? Puff! Puff!
Oh, hey, Dolly. What are you doing, man?
Puff, get me out of here, please.
Oh, yeah, I was looking for my weed. You see my weed?
I'll help you look for it. Just get me out!
Few minutes later.
Oh, thank you, Puff. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, man. All right, I gotta look for my weed.
I'll be right there. Oh my god, thank god. I'm out! Yes! Oh, thank god. I can finally get back to doing the shows. This is horrible, man. I'm so hungry. And, oh, I really need a joint and a prostitute. Stat! This is terrible, man. What has happened? What's been going on with the shows? Like, is everything okay? Are the connection gonna be okay? I mean, what's been going on the council? Oh my god, I'm so lost and confused. I don't know what to do. Oh man, I better start up a show here soon and explain to the audience what happened. And oh man, this sucks. And oh no, the lights are out. Who turned off the lights?
Hola, Holly. I see you got out of your cage. Now you're going to die. I will kill you with my lightsaber. Puto, where are you? Where are you, Holly? I find you. I use the Force. I use the Sith Force. And I kill you. Where did he go? Where did he go? Where are you, Holly? Where are you? I find you. Oh yeah, El Perro. I got part of the good side with me. Now we'll fight to the death, you son of a bitch. Let's go. You are strong, Holly. But not strong enough to defeat the El Perro.
You son of a bitch! I'll stop you once and for all! Oh shit! Oh no! He's rendered me defenseless! El Perro, you son of a bitch!
Now I kill you for good, Holly. You have no more lightsaber. I have made you unarmed. And now I run you through.
No! Don't do it, El Perro! Don't do it! Ah! Don't do it, El Perro! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh, You take that, Holly. Now I go kill your Mexican Iron Man. I fight him, and I cut him down too. Putos! El Perro is the Master Chief.
That was tense.
What happened? Oh, don't worry, guys. He'll be fine.
Yeah, he just needs to wank it off. I mean, walk it off.
That's right. What?
I don't know if he regenerates the way you do.
It doesn't really matter if he regenerates or not. You know kids today, they don't sharpen their lightsabers no more. Everyone walks around with dull lightsabers.
Can we finally declare Jolly officially dead and divide up his estate? I'll take the prostitutes. What? You can take the weed.
Guys.
Oh, I think no.
He might be gone. I think he might be really gone.
Who gets El Perro?
Waddle riders need to mount up because I think we need to go. Wait, what's going on? Wait, you're alive?
Yeah, see, what? I told you he's all right. Nobody sharpens their lightsabers anymore. Everyone's walking around with dull ass lightsabers.
I was about to deputize all of you guys, and we were going to go after El Perro.
But he stabbed you.
I was about to deputize the toilet, but no one gives a shit.
Oh no! It's okay, guys. It's okay. It was a Disney lightsaber, so it was just a scratch.
Like I said,
no one sharpens their lightsabers anymore. They're all dull as hell.
I still don't think that's science, Gator.
Nobody gets excited over a dull lightsaber.
Yeah, no. Disney lightsabers. You know, when you get stabbed with one, you're fine about 2 minutes later. Just ask Sabine. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Who is the pretend bad guy from the Kenobi series that no one cared about?
Gator?
The uninvited guest.
Reva.
Yes. That's right. Shaniqua. Thank you.
Invisitor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh yeah. No, it was fine. It's fine. I'm okay. I'm okay, guys. But El Perro did get away. That son of a bitch.
Where did he stab you? Did he stab you in the third nipple?
Yeah, he got me in the third nipple. It actually went through part of my testicle.
That hurts. That hurts.
That's pretty precise given how small your testicles are.
Right. Wait,
let's be honest. That's just foreplay for most people.
Is your pimpin strong still?
Wait. Third nipple, foreplay. That's the size we can count.
Now, you take that comment about small testicles back. I'll have you know these big blue balls is what inspired Drunk 3PO's book.
Oh.
Right.
Right.
Gonna need a fact.
So you play with it so much you've turned it blue, is what you're saying.
I thought it was his relationship with Gina.
They're always blue, Jock. Anyway.
Are you talking about the same thing anymore?
No, we're not talking about anything right now.
Okay.
Welcome back to the Cotton Council, everyone. And I'm sorry for that horrible clip there. That was probably detrimental to a lot of you
guys.
Actually,
you know what lightsabers are actually really good at doing?
What's that?
Cutting down starships. That's right.
Only if they
had like a laser cannon mounted to the back of their ship to shoot them down with. That would have been a little better, but
wait. Are these Disney lightsabers?
Apparently, on Mandalorian, who's expert at weaponry, can't shoot down any like starship.
You know, this is actually an amazing moment. We've been talking about, you know, Star Wars, and Gator hasn't freaked out yet.
Yeah. No, I haven't. Well, here's the thing: Ahsoka is ass-soaking bad.
Right.
Okay. Wait, maybe it's so bad that, like, it cured him of that.
No, it didn't cure me of anything. Anything, it gave me freaking brain cancer. Brain AIDS.
Hey, guys,
I don't have a brain, but if I did, I would be freaking in the hospital.
Hey, guys, I don't want to interrupt this moment of astounding you know, may never happen again. But hey, Charlie B.
Yeah.
Did you get a facelift? Something?
Oh yeah, something different.
Maybe, did you get stabbed by a Disney lightsaber?
Did you get your hair did?
That's good.
Yeah. I mean,
got a haircut.
Yeah, okay.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. There's 35, 36 of you here. Slap that like button. Thank you for being here. Hit that share. And welcome to the Cotton Council. I'm back, baby. I'm back. Yeah.
Where are you back at?
Well, baby's
what
got
are you
back.
Bringing back?
Oh, baby's got back? Whoa.
I'm bringing baby back.
No, I'm bringing
baby bring that back. Show us what you're working with.
With baby in the corner?
Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute, guys. Jolly, I mean, with what I just saw, can you send me a force pinch or something so I know that I'm not dreaming?
Whoa! Did you say force pinch?
We can send you a foreskin if you want.
What's that?
My goodness!
It is you!
Yeah!
All right. I'm good now. I'm good now.
Hey, Rudolph, if you need the force and pinch. You should probably just take some laxatives. Just say.
Wait, what? I think that was a placebo.
No, I hear they called out the stranger.
Yeah, right.
not force and pinch. Never mind.
You're forcing the pinch. You're forcing the pinch. You're gonna hurt your insides.
The pinch.
I always say you should take a dump before the show. That way you don't have to go in the middle of the show. You know what I mean?
Yeah, let's take it on the show.
Yeah. Let me someone tell you something. Nobody wants to see your puppet hole.
Don't shit on the show.
That goes for the chat too. Do not shit. Don't send those shit emojis. This is a good show, damn it.
Yeah.
Everybody sends those Gator, shit stickers.
Gator, rest assured, Gator. I am regular. Okay, I don't have a problem with my poos.
To answer your questions, I know you're all wondering. Bears do indeed shit in the woods.
It's disgusting. Now, here's the question. Do they use Charmin afterwards? I've been seeing the commercials. I'm just wondering.
I thought they used rabbits.
They use sheep. It's disgusting.
Oh, my goodness.
I think that's what you use, Jacques. I think
is that why sheep are always shy?
Well,
they know people just go shit on them.
Sheep.
Well, they're pretty shy around me.
my cousin,
not chocolate ice cream. I know shit when I see it.
Oh, I love chocolate ice cream. Yeah. Oh my goodness!
I mean, just look at this show. You know, you could tell.
My cousin Earl told me a horror story one time. He was he belonged to this hacker, and so the hacker didn't bring any toilet paper, and so he kind of folded up Earl and used Earl for TP.
That's cool.
That's
pretty dark.
So, I mean, let's face it, Earl's been used for a lot of things, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
I thought your cousin was called Sticky. Sticky Dickies.
I personally, guys, haven't been shitting that hard lately. My shit's been a little watered down.
Okay, TMI. All right, let's change the subject here. Yep, Jesus.
Yep. Some people call it diarrhea, but I call it
ta-ta-ta.
Expect a certain kind of consistency from the show, and Gator, that's not it.
That's not the consistency we're looking for.
We need a solid show.
This is definitely a shit show now. Okay, Mexican Iron Man.
I see our jokes are real flush.
We're just shit talking each other, right?
Oh boy, yeah, the shit jokes don't stop. Yeah. All right, Mexican Iron Man. Jesus, Mexican Iron Man for $5 says death to El Perro. You know, it sucks. Mexican Iron Man had an emergency. He had to go to that horrible state full of commie purple headed weirdos. What's that one called?
Oregon?
Canada?
Montana?
California?
Canada.
One of those, yeah. He was stuck there for a while, so he wasn't able to help me. But I know he had my best interest, and he'll be there next time. Right, Mike? Oh, boy. Psychodwarf 9 for $2. He says, listening and mudding model tanks. Very cool.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah.
We have a fellow nip and dagger over here.
I mean, he didn't say he was mud butting him, so I think he's actually doing something more proper than we are.
So that's another way of saying he's having a crap.
Holy shit. Disney Sheepherder coming in hot with a 55 bell money for Jolly and nickels for the hose. Well, thank you, Disney. Right. I need it. I haven't laid in 2 weeks, guys. It hurts.
That's rough.
Disney Sheepherder. Those hoes got to pay them in.
They went from blue balls to like dark purple balls. It's not good.
So, can the I?
Dragon.
Thank you so much.
So you have some Thanks Mace so Windus between your.
Mace Windu?
Hey, Jolly.
Yeah, they're purple, right? Do they glow?
I just want to address something from the chat. Peter Bankman fan site is asking if they can have dessert in peace. This isn't the first time this has happened, and I'm gonna. I don't know. Maybe you should eat earlier or wait to eat.
You didn't eat
the show
right. Because you didn't eat with peas.
It's a common problem.
Who eats peas for dessert? I mean, what idiot eats peas for dessert? And you eat ice cream for dessert.
I mean, is it chocolate pudding or something?
Chocolate ice cream. Yeah, chocolate ice cream.
I'm sorry.
We got the pudding earlier.
This backfired immediately.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, especially the chocolate ice cream. Yeah. Especially if you're lactose intolerant.
Well, one thing you definitely don't want to eat is pizza with jalapenos and fucking pineapple.
That's my favorite.
No, that's good.
You need a salty meat with it, though. You eat salty meat. Like anchovies.
Anchovies are great on pizza.
No, man,
that's never in the comic book shop, did you?
Anchovies.
Pineapple.
Anchovies on ice cream.
You crazy, man.
Pineapple.
Disgusting.
Is Disney get a special clip?
Oh, yeah, put some salami on it.
Yes. He is going to get a special clip.
Chocolate chips. Dude. I love chocolate chips on ice cream.
Right after I read the... everybody's going to get a clip here in just a minute because PsychoDwarf9 threw another $2. He says, no worries, Jolly. I got a tiny airstrip inbound. Oh, yeah, I met a prostitute that had a tiny airstrip kind of shaved out down there. And another $2 from PsychoDwarf9. He says, 21-inch guardsman drop in from orbit for backup. Well, we can use all the backup we can get. You can see the puppets I'm dealing with here. Mac draws for $5. He says Jolly's back. Hallelujah.
Huzzah.
Thank you, my friend. Yes.
Yeah. He just got stabbed by a Disney lightsaber. It's nothing.
Almost there. One more. Coach Joe Dragon he's a member for 3 months. He says, what a great way to spend a Saturday night with awesome puppets of the Cotton Council. I'm sure you're fine, Jolly, from the Disney lightsaber. Yes.
That's
yes.
Right.
Okay.
That's right.
Thank you. Yep. And on that note, I think we owe these guys a booty break, or should we show them some boobies? What do you guys think?
Booty and booby together.
All of the above.
Well, I mean, since we were talking about poo, we just, start with the booty.
Start with the booty.
I
want to
see some ladies getting penetrated by lightsabers.
I mean,
wait, what?
Penetrate by what? By who?
By Disney lightsabers. That's what I want to see.
That's no penetration at all, then. If your girl says you've got a Disney lightsaber, it's not a compliment.
Hell, halftime of Pride doesn't even work.
Yeah.
Made in China. Yeah, made in China for sure.
Yeah, made in
China.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for all your super chats and member chats, and thank you for welcoming me back. I feel good. I'm glad to be back on the council, finally. And let's get this.
Jolly, can I?
Your scabbards, boys.
Can I do the booty call? I do the booty call?
No.
Sure. Why not?
Man, why not?
That's pretty good, actually. Not bad.
Yeah, note for note.
You're gonna attract mooses like that.
Yeah,
that's a mating call. How you attract mooses? Something.
Especially the moose knuckle.
Well, grab a bucket and a mop, because here we go. Booty break.
There's some whores in this house. 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 There's some whores in this house.
Certified freak. 7 days a week. That badass pussy got my pull-out game weak. Ooh, yeah. I'm fucking with the badass. Swimming in it, baby. I'ma bring a bucket and a mop, darling. Give you everything I got. I'm falling. Yeah. I'm fucking with the badass.
That's how you start a show. All right.
I'm good. I'm good.
That's how you start, and that's how you finish.
Oh boy. Right. Good to have you all here. And oh, by the way, Drunk 3PO gave us a shout out today on his show. That was pretty cool.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, who was he shouting at?
He basically said that show sucks and don't ever watch it.
Mm-hmm. Down right.
That's high praise indeed. That's the highest praise we've ever had.
Yes.
I can't argue with that.
Mentioned.
Yeah. No one's ever said better than that about us.
That's right. We need more haters.
I've got a question for Jolly.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead, Jack.
Could you actually tell us where you were now? I mean, I know we know you're in a cage, but where was the cage?
It was in the back of this weird restaurant called the Blue Oyster.
Mike Roach could have saved you. It
was an S-class dungeon.
Mike Roach would just occasionally walk up and hump the side of the cage.
Well, he could have saved you, bastard.
You get extra sausage, I think. It was an S-class dungeon with extra experience points.
Well, his big idea was to squirt a bunch of cream on me and see if I could slip through.
So every time
was it the chocolate flavored cream or the vanilla flavored cream?
Every time they gave you a
drink of water, did you pass out for a while?
I don't think so. Maybe.
No, it was when you get fed the funny tasting cherries.
They kept feeding me these drinks called Cosmopolitans.
Those are my favorite. Those make me feel funny. I know why.
I heard they taste like Jell-O pudding.
We should maybe not ask that question.
Wait, are they shots or Jell-O shots?
Both.
Okay. Makes sense.
Oh yeah, and we all are also live.
Yeah,
on
they actually
Rumble.
Put it in a syringe and they shoot Jell-O right into your veins.
I don't see anybody really watching on Rumble, but we are live over there. So if you are watching on Rumble,
we got a Rumble.
In all the
right, who am I fighting? Who am I fighting? Come at me!
No!
Corner number one. We've seen enough violence tonight.
Jeez.
Yeah, no one can kill me yet.
It's the social media platform, Gator.
Yeah,
it's a social what?
Social media platform.
It's like YouTube.
What's YouTube?
Yeah, who's tubed?
It's this thing tube. Here. We're actually on it right now. Never mind.
We're in a tube.
So
where am I?
This is an acorn you're talking into.
I don't know.
I'm having an existential crisis now.
We're in a tube.
Yeah.
It's a high quality chat over there. Way high quality.
So we're fighting in a tube.
You guys are on point tonight. Oh my god.
Yeah. Now we're
it's more like log.
We're
log, right.
There's a log.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a fighting log.
We're in a submarine.
It's a shit fight, ladies and gentlemen. We're on a shit fight today.
Stop the shit.
In this corner, we've got Gator, the Goblin, and then there's another corner over there. It's got the Punk Waddles, and then there's a corner over here. It's the Jollies, and Charlie B in the final corner.
Yeah.
Okay.
Who's Goblin who?
I'm Goblin everyone.
All right, just keep it in your pants, Jock. Jesus. All right, we got 37 people watching right now. God knows why. I have no idea.
I don't wear pants. I'm wearing a kilt, you bastard.
Why are you here?
That's a good point.
Then why are you keeping it in your pants?
Big Dave K says it's $2. He says, How do you plan to evade future captures, brother? Well, tell you what. I brought a fleshy along for the show. Those are really fun. He's gonna be here to kind of watch our backs and make sure El Perro doesn't slip in. He's had a lot of tussles with El Perro in the past.
Yeah, gotta watch our backsides. So,
this is a man who knows his El Perro lore.
And our back fronts, too.
Let's bring on our fleshy. It's our one and only good friend. Orts Board.
It's my good people. What's up, everybody?
Puppets, but yeah.
Hey.
What's going on here, Rudolph Dickies? How you doing?
Hey, what's smoking, man?
You got Punk Waddle. How you doing there, Punk Waddle?
Hey, good to see you, Ords.
Yeah, Chatty B, my boy. How you doing, Chatty B?
Hey. Hello. You got a little bit of moonshine there.
Ords aged.
Jack, you looking extra sheepish today. It's good to see you.
Hey.
I'm concerned.
What's with the new
accent? How you doing, man?
Gator,
you doing?
My boy, Gator!
I haven't seen Ords in like a week.
Oh, he, I like him. He like speaks just years. Like me. It's like an older version of Adam Sandler. It's amazing. I'm loving a new accent.
I thought
thanks,
it was alcohol.
Man. Appreciate that.
Not weed.
Yeah. Oh, no. Hold on.
What,
my
people.
My people. I haven't seen Gator in like forever. And I'm definitely like missing my boy Gator. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, Ords, I was stabbed with a lightsaber today. What about me?
Did you stop trying to have gay sex on the interstate?
You got better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. He's driving.
And did somebody say did somebody say they were fighting a lot? Because I sure as hell was fighting one this morning sitting on the toilet, man. Good lord. My head was going to rip open.
I was tossing a cable. Goodness. Not that.
My kind of man.
Yeah, we're back
here. Already for the shit talk. I love it.
Hell, you shit talkers.
Jolly, my man. How you doing, Jolly?
I'm okay now. I've been found, rescued, / got out. But then, of course, if you saw the beginning of the show, I had an epic lightsaber duel with that goddamn El Perro, and he stabbed me right through the chest, right through the nuts, and it pierced up through my heart and out my mouth and out my back of my head. But of course, I survived because it was a Disney lightsaber.
Oh,
death the man he used to be.
Well, now you can get that big, prosthetic cock you always wanted.
This big.
Oh, good point.
One that got
that on Amazon actually right now.
Yeah. Wait, are you comparing sizes again?
Prosthetic.
Yep.
All know you have a 20-inch cannon between your fins, but still, calm down.
Should I get it in black?
All right, I won't show up.
That's blue. Probably best.
No, get it blue. Make it match. No one, that way, no one will question it. It'll look natural. Yeah.
But get
it in black and blue because people will start looking at you weird.
But you want to be roughly the same size as your last one. So, black.
Yeah. Don't get it black and blue. Don't do that.
I heard if it's black.
You get bigger. You had a midlife growth.
Yeah. Well, if it's black, I heard you get more chicks. I don't know.
You don't want to get CPS called on you. You know, cock protection services.
Thank you, Dennis, for the member chat. Appreciate you. And all your super chats tonight, guys. Appreciate the love. Thank you very much.
Too many roosters.
Of course, you can throw a donation to the PayPal as well. That's kind of the help, the jolly fun, and also it gets more salsa ammo for Mexican Iron Man's arm cannons.
I can make you some salsa.
Can you donate to the PayPal? I'm tired of fucking buying puffed weed every week. Please.
Oh, yeah. Wow! I didn't know. How much money does he owe you now?
I don't even want to discuss it. I could buy a small town.
Jesus.
Are you saying a lot of buckets of peanuts?
Yeah. You do know that he has got a short and a long-term memory problem.
That's true.
Good point.
Good point.
And he does burn small towns when he doesn't have enough weed.
That's true.
It's true. If he's not like high, he gets really mad and then really angry, and he is a dragon, so people, you know, all the peasants go,
he develops a British accent when he's sober. It's interesting.
It's true. It's weird.
Weird.
It's happened. I remember that.
Salsa and sour cream, shoulder cannons. That too.
Mm-hmm. Don't forget the tortilla warmer.
That's right.
I think that's installed somewhere in the back, I think.
Each Ashtang X has a tortilla warmer.
Yep, and a queso cutter.
I'm gonna build my own.
The queso plasma cutter. That's right.
Have those.
Right.
Do it. You need to cut the cheese extra hot. Right.
Yep.
Oh boy, here comes the shit jokes.
I never left.
I'm just gonna let this one linger like a bad part.
Queso. You
do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger?
Did you want to smell my finger?
Oh my god!
You want to pull my finger?
No.
Wait, I don't have a finger.
Oh, you should have seen where this finger was earlier. This hot Asian stuff. Never mind. I had to get busy I got out of the cage. Huh?
The guy gets out of the cage and he's already back.
It was Ray Palpatine. Skywalker.
It's okay if you want to stick your fingers in the Chinese buffet.
I do like a good buffet.
You know what? I used to like buffets.
It's finger licking good.
Yeah, no, I personally love a good buffet.
Don't go to Panda Express though, because they don't serve real panda.
No.
And it's
a very what disappointment.
It's a misnomer.
Yeah. When I was really disappointed when I heard it was cats. Panda Express. I thought it was like pandas who wandered onto the express lane and got hit by trucks and it was all roadkill. Yeah. Roadkill panda sounded delicious.
That's what it used to be until the government told them it couldn't do that anymore.
Oh, is that what it all freaking Biden? God damn it.
What's black and white and red all over?
All I want is some roadkill panda.
Well, I'll be eating roadkill if this economy gets any worse.
In lard and butter.
Yeah.
Right.
It's a roadkill panda.
That's right.
It tastes good when you fry it up. It's a roadkill panda.
And the tire tracks add to texture.
Where the fuck am I? What kind of fucking
I don't know.
Shitty ass fucking Broadway musical is this?
Hey, Orcs.
What?
You ever heard a Christmas song?
Yep.
We're practicing for a very gator Christmas.
That's right.
A very gator Christmas. Ooh.
A very gatory Christmas.
Is that happening? Yeah.
There'll be a lot of jingling balls at that one.
It's not even Halloween yet.
Jingling balls, tea bagging all the way. Hey!
Oh, here we go. Okay, Gaming Overwatch for $2. He sends us a super sticker. It's a Hippo 1-Up. Thank you, Gaming or What. I appreciate you. And we got Dennis McCulloch. He says, so Jolly survived being hit by a lightsaber, like everyone else does in Star Wars, but does nowadays.
Right.
I'm glad you're back. Jolly El Perro can eat a culo.
What's
a culo?
I don't know.
Yeah.
That's Spanish for bootay.
Hey, Ords, do you still sharpen your lightsabers?
I gave up on sharpening my lightsabers.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know what? So has everyone else. That's why no one's dying. No one sharpens their lightsabers anymore. That's why no one gets...
It's a lost art, Gator.
I had a bad accident last time I sharpened it. And...
Yeah, my Uncle Yoda, he I had to sharpen like 20 different lightsabers for like 10 hours. My God. My tongue hurts. He's like, lick these, you will. I'm like, no, I don't want to lick the pole. Please stop.
Wow. At least ask him to, buy you breakfast first.
Were those lightsabers glowing when you sharpened them?
Yes. Yes.
No. Not glow in the dark. Like, actually lit up.
Yeah,
they were lit up.
They were, or it was? Concern.
I was on fire like half the time. Apparently, eating plasma is not safe.
You were on fire the whole... You might want to go see a doctor, man.
I did.
Yeah.
So, speaking of lit up...
I did. It was Dr. Afra. What are you doing?
Are you feeling pretty lit up?
It was the doctor that set him on fire, Ords. So.
Yeah, that too. That too.
I don't think Ords has never lit up there, Charlie. I think that's kind of his forte. Yeah.
That's kind of my thing, man. As a matter of fact, I got some berry tart that I got to pack up over here.
Nice.
What's the flavor of the day?
Berry tart, my friend.
Oh.
Yes, that's a fruity pie, in other words. A
little
pie.
Sweet, little tart, little crispy, you know what I'm saying?
You like a sweet little tart. All right, okay.
Does it taste like strawberry?
I like to eat the fruity pie.
Do the schnozberries taste like schnozberries?
Well, I've smoked schnozberries. The strain of weed, not the actual berry.
Yeah. Actually, you know who else likes fruity pie?
Who's that?
Mike Crotch. My Crotch likes to eat fruity pies.
He loves the fruity pies. All of
some people says he is a fruity pie.
You can't. And I've heard a raspberry pie. Face, you know what I'm saying?
Punk water.
Speaking of Mike Crotch, have you guys heard about that situationship that he's in? He's in a new situationship. Here, I'll show you.
What the heck's a situationship?
Mac. I'm all looped up. I'm ready.
Is
the show over?
Nope. How do I get out of here? How do I leave? Nope. Shit, I can't control myself.
I like it when you talk. He's playing hard to get again. I'll go find him. Love me some Mexican Iron Man. Come on, Mac. Let's play tortilla, and I'll bring the ground beef.
3 days later.
Speaking of freaks.
Oh my.
No.
I seen Mexican Iron Man doing that sexy dance, and I was like, oh my goodness. I went and grabbed my brownie lotion. Where'd you go, Mike? There he is. You want to put this on right now, or do you want to wait till after the show?
Is that popcorn oil?
it's my secret brownie lotion.
Oh.
Because me and Mike got a secret.
No, we don't have any secrets. You're ruining my reputation with
Paul. Get that sexy tan.
And Mags.
Exactly. Oh, that's right. We're trying to keep it on the low.
No, we're not trying to. There's nothing to keep on the low.
No low shit.
No lotion, please.
Lotion, please. Oh, get in line.
Uh-oh. Loki, you stop touching that computer screen.
Look, I'm in a Mexican sandwich. This what you call one of them quesadillas?
Are you the cheese?
I'm the queso.
You're the queso?
Simon. Delicious.
How have I not seen that?
Yeah. That was amazing live, by the way.
Mexican Iron Man, you've been exposed, man.
It's the unsung hero of the night.
Puff is here, everybody.
Welcome back.
Mike. Oh, that's right.
What's up? Who the fuck is this guy?
Welcome back to Puffin.
Hey, were you in
Puff
the Penguins of Madagascar movie too?
Hey,
no.
Puff, when the fucking dog show up, man?
That's not Perro, is it?
Me neither.
No,
it's like a police dog or something. You might want to hide your lead.
More welcoming dog than El Perro. He's not missing an eyeball.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, Billy.
I've got canine vision. Yep.
No, he's a blue collar dog. He works hard.
That's right. I work a blue collar job.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What kind of job? What job is that? Humping thing?
Well, that's what all dogs do.
He's bitten a lot of blue collar weed dealers.
I will tell you this: El Perro has fucked me a few times.
Well, that's what all dogs do.
At least it wasn't Mike Rutch.
Oh, thank God it wasn't Mike Rutch, man.
Puff, you know you owe Ords a lot of money, you know. Yeah. A lot of dough.
Though that's okay, because I got the contract for House of Dragons Season 2.
Oh. All right.
Oh, so payday's coming then, huh, Bubba?
The contract or the deed?
Well, it's back for stunt dragon work.
I was pretty sure you were doing Rings of Power Season 2, weren't you? That's what you told us backstage.
Well, that
are you
too.
Ashamed of that? Yeah, are you ashamed of that?
I was snipping some Rings of Power last week.
Puff, look at this fucking cabbage, Puff. Look at that.
Oh, man, that smells like
Rings of shit. Power.
Here, smell that. Smell that, bro.
I can smell through the internet.
Oh, damn.
Yeah,
damn. Oh, wow, man. Smells like cat piss, man.
Punkwaddle, can you smell through the internet?
Sometimes.
I thought everybody could.
Only when he's drunk.
It's pretty random.
I know Charlie B can smell through the internet. You got a nose.
Oh, yeah. Hmm. Yeah, I got it. That's about one of the few things I do have out here in the woods.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have some Charmin?
Charmin in the you see come across the Charmin beers out there?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
I know they shit in the woods, but do they use Charmin after the
trust me, Big Dave, we've done worse.
We're gonna be demonized. Yeah. Oh no.
Why?
Nah, Bathmat never shows up anymore, so I think we're good.
That's true.
No, we got a priest. Don't worry, we took care of that.
We're the sexorcism, didn't we?
Yes.
We had a sexorcism.
Oh, sexorcism.
That's Mike Crotch every Friday, right?
what did you do to your what?
That's a stage name. The Sexorcist.
For how many
judges? That's Mike. That's Mexican Iron Man's stage name?
The Sexorcist, yeah.
Hell yeah, bro. Let's go.
Rough.
That checks out, actually.
Yeah, I know. It's probably right, so rough there, Billy Bob. It's really rough.
Yeah.
Wait, we lost somebody. Who was it? Oh, is that sock thing? The sock's gone.
Oh, it was the chew toy. That's right.
That's why he left, because he didn't.
Yeah, he didn't want me chewing on him. I understand.
That makes
sense. Trust me, you don't want to chew on that sack, Billy Bob. That's not the sack you want to be chewing on. Okay.
What? It smells like leftover sausage.
That's exactly why you don't.
Well,
because I think there was a leftover sausage inside of it.
What's a Dover sausage?
Yeah.
Dover sausage.
That's the best kind of sausage. Stiff these days, you know what I'm saying?
Snow Dub's got a Doberman with a big sausage.
It's better than the worst.
There's nothing quite like a consignment of smoked sausage.
Sometimes I like the worst.
Yeah, sometimes I do like a good worst too.
Oh shit! Look out, Rudolph!
It's the chew toy. Rudolph.
Oh no!
I think
Rudolph, you're.
I think that damn Chihuahua Antifa gang's messing with my internet again.
Well, like me last night.
You say the Chihuahua gang?
The Chihuahua.
Chihuahua.
What's a Chihuahua?
I think it's that it's Taco Bell mascot.
You know those little dogs that you always bark at that walk by you with a little attitude every time you're out with your walk?
Oh, yeah. We call them little bitches.
Yeah, they should bite your ankle.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
Holy shit, guys. There's almost 40 people watching. Why?
Holy shit, there's almost 40 people? Wow.
Thanks to viewers like you.
I heard everyone's talking about the shit.
What is wrong with you guys?
Yeah, I don't know. Does anyone have a pooper scooper with
farts? Cardiac said leftover sausage with mayo inside. Dickie, have you had a sausage inside of you? You're looking a little stiff.
You don't have to answer that. You can plead the fifth.
Do you have spoon eyes? It looks like he has spoon eyes.
I don't think you're supposed to show that on screen, man.
No.
Yeah.
All right, let's break the ice. I'll tell you what, guys. I'll make it up to you for all the hard times we had to endure. Jolly's back there paying his prostitute with the nickels that Disney Sheepherder gave him. But in the meantime, I brought treats tonight. I wanted to give you all some penis.
Oh, nice. I love you.
Yeah. I love treats. I love your penis. Give me a treat.
Jock loves my penis.
Your penis is awfully tasty.
Oh, I know. Hang on here. I'll give you all a penis in just a minute. Just open your mouth and get
ready. Salty.
Is that the same box of
usually
penis
I like Scooby snacks, but this is good too.
It's the same penis you had last time. Hang on.
Then it's probably pretty stale.
No, man. I got fresh penis for you.
No, he gets his peanuts shipped in.
Well, he says the same one as the last time, so
he gets his penis shipped in weekly.
Okay.
In fact, I brought enough penis.
Is that the store-bought kind? I love the store-bought kind. That's amazing.
Is that the 7-Eleven kind?
I brought enough penis for the chat, too. So if anybody
it's the 6-9 kind, I think, isn't it?
Is it the high-quality stuff that you get from the dollar store?
You got them at the 6-9 store.
If anybody in the chat wants penis, just let me know, especially you, Sherry. Okay.
Oh, I want some dollar store penis.
Dollar store penis, man.
Yeah,
you want to avoid the dollar store penis. I mean, peanuts.
I mean, yeah, I'd rather have
dollar store peanuts are great.
No, they're not.
No,
Bob, no. No.
Well, Bob probably
just let me pretend they are, please.
Listen
probably
to
Bob. I'm a hard working dog, peanuts, but I got no money.
He's an expert on the peanuts. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, Bob, Timothy likes big penis. It tastes like cardboard?
Yes, everything tastes like cardboard over there. But I like to pretend. Yeah. I like to use my imagination and imagine my dollar is worth more than it is.
Wait. Yeah. Does anybody here have a big penis?
Oh, hey, Puff.
Timothy's looking for one.
Oh. Well,
I don't think that's what he meant, Puff.
I mean, Timmy, if you want to give a dog a bone.
I don't think he wants a bone. Maybe he does. I don't know. You want a bone and a penis?
Wants to give you a bone.
Does the lovely Sherry want a bone?
You can't come in the chat and say things like that with these perverted ass puppets hanging out.
Well, I want a bone.
The DMs and say things like that. I'm just saying.
I just want to chew on a bone. That's all I want. I want to chew on a bone.
I got a bone for you there, Billy.
Yeah, man.
I got a bone to pick with you.
You ain't chewing on it, though.
Oh.
Maybe rawhide.
How come every time I every time I talk about penis, Rudolph Dickliff leaves?
Yeah, that's true. That's I think he's scared of the penis, man. I mean, peanuts. Huh. He's scared. I think he's allergic to peanuts, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too bad.
You get that, Rudolph?
Rudolph, no, man,
I'm telling you, them damn chihuahuas is messing with my internet.
And your volume. It's really loud.
Them damn chihuahuas is messing with my internet, man.
Yeah, you said that already.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
That's a strange way to say Mexicans, isn't it?
Rudolph's actually a robot and he's broken now.
or maybe those chihuahuas are messing with the time continuum. And this is a Rudolph from 3 seconds ago.
I should probably smoke more so I can get on board with the space-time continuum conversation.
That is true.
Yeah.
Good night. Who? Good night, Cajun Corey. If you want some
Cajun Corey, you have a wonderful night.
You can have some peanuts on the way out if you want.
Yep.
Don't forget to grab your peanuts on the way out, man.
Yeah. Yep.
Grab your peanuts, right?
And make sure they're still wrapped up if you're going to go far.
Puff, tell him to grab his peanuts.
See, he left again. Every time.
Tell him to grab his peanuts, man.
Yeah, grab the peanuts.
Everybody in the chat, grab your peanuts.
Yeah. Grab your peanuts.
Peanuts for all.
Yeah, man.
There we go.
Well, since you got your penis in your hands, we should probably watch a booby break.
You can let's go.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
I'll press the button. You guys ready?
The wrong button. He's
gonna fuck. Always ready. Always. I ready.
All right, here we go.
Excuse me, it's ma'am. It is ma'am.
Oh, no.
Wow. Damn, it hit the wrong one.
That's not what we were expecting.
Wow, I didn't see any boobies, and I have good vision.
I feel existential disappointment now.
Puff, you need to try hit the... Wait, I got this. I got the guys. Try and hit the movie break.
The movie break.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Get that movie break. Yeah, hit it.
All right, here it is.
It rubs the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again.
Sorry, Billy Bob. I forgot that clip triggers you. Okay, hang on. I think I got it this time, guys. This is the one. Movies.
You keep for your collection. I know you like it.
Okay. Interesting.
Was that Welsh? Was he talking Welsh?
He must have been talking Welsh.
In Welsh, I think, yeah.
Said keep it for an erection.
What was that?
I noticed she didn't take her shirt off. That's not fair.
Yeah.
Equality.
Equality.
Yeah, what happened about equality?
Equal shirts and stripping.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, fuck it. All right. I'm just going to close my eyes and press a button here. Hang on.
Don't do it.
This one.
Oh, you
heard it.
Try again. Try it.
Wait, again.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. I hit it again.
Ain't no karaoke, bitch. Feel the beat in your seat down to your toes. Fuck your flow from the snow, bitch, tuck and roll. No ho, shit, a fuck boy, that's the show. And if you bitch on the bullshit, tuck and roll. Shit drops, come fuck with the snow. Kick rocks, tuck and roll. No, bitch, I wasn't glad to meet you. Hit the dough, tuck and roll. By the leash, I promise to bump the whole funk. If you make it, tuck and roll. I promise. This shit makes it smooth just like Bisquick. Now dip shit, so we're trying to get with this dick. Gonna tell my rhyme so you can wipe off the lipstick. This is
Dear Lord.
Lordy, lordy, lordy.
Ah, shit, Mr. Cool. What are you doing here, you stick in the mud?
Oh, sorry, guys. I'm sorry I'm late. I got my carrots stuck in this Chinese chick, so it doesn't matter. I'm free now, and I needed to read off this PayPal. We got a donation, I guess. Let me see here.
Oh,
Well, whose kidneys did we get?
No, it's not a kidney. It's $5 from DJ Ronnie G.
Isn't that all a kidney's worth these days? $5?
Yeah, just about. Considering inflation. Yeah, possibly.
Oh, no, he says,
you guys don't notice, but your body parts depreciate.
Right. DJ Ronnie G says,
that's why all the corrupt politicians try to get them while they're young.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Is he going to interrupt me again?
Can you hear what's that whining noise?
Hey, Mr. Cool, real quick. Did you see my, Punk Law update this week of a Puppets of Interest talking about how Gator is the interrupting goblin?
No, yes, I saw that, but then I was interrupted because Gator called me on the phone.
Yeah, I had no idea what you guys were talking about.
He's a cock goblin. I don't know
about that. That's right. And I won't have any other say about that.
I wouldn't agree with that.
DJ Ronnie G says, I used to think Mexican Iron Man was a hologram until I met him and he gave me a ride in his car.
Ooh.
Whoa, tell me more about that. One went down, Mexican Iron Man.
Wow.
Spicy boy caliente.
Something went down. Sure.
He's out giving car rides. I want a car ride, Mexican Iron Man.
Yeah.
Details. Yes.
I wonder if the windows went down in that car.
I don't know.
Hopefully I'll finally actually get to meet him this year.
Mexican Iron Man gives a lot of rides to ladies, I know, on the Mexican Taco Burrito Express. Yes, yes. He's known to roll around in a pink taco truck.
I heard he can eat 100 burritos and eat over 1,000 tacos.
At once.
Sometimes he alternates taco, burrito, taco, burrito.
I hear he grows tacos from the ground. Taco burrito.
Yeah. Isn't that a Carmen Miranda song?
I'm not sure.
And I heard he pees hot salsa. I'm pretty sure that might burn. I don't know. It was just rumors that he pees hot salsa.
Okay.
Right. Well, thank you, DJ Ronnie G, for your PayPal donation. That will, of course, go to the Mexican Iron Man salsa and sour cream shoulder rockets.
That's why he pees hot salsa.
Fund.
I want some shoulder rockets.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense.
The Mexican Iron Man Home for Abandoned MILFs Fund. Thank you for your donation.
There you go.
Right. Yeah. And window fund.
Glass houses. It's all about Billy Joel's glass houses.
It is.
That's right.
You may be right, Punk World. You may be right.
Yeah.
Yes. Eat or some fish tacos and stick it in some sour cream. Mm-hmm.
But you might just be the lunatic we're looking for.
A bottle of red, a bottle of white.
That's not on glass houses.
Great song.
I know, that's a stranger.
Song. Good drop, man. Good
see what I did there?
Yeah, I got that reference.
There you go, Wards.
Yeah,
peace salsa.
Yeah, I'm ready for some salsa. Golden showers, Mexican Iron Man.
Right.
Although, Jacques, I would say those are arguably his two best albums.
I mean, I'm a little jealous. Well, all I do is eat the sour cream out of the fish tacos.
He's licked it out.
Glass houses is his best album.
If it's sour, you might not want to lick those tacos. Just saying, Gator.
It's the sour cream. It's tasty.
Yeah.
Right out of the tacos.
I like real sour cream, but I was distracted while talking about
Punk, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
We're trying to have a serious conversation about Billy Joel.
There's no such thing.
It's definitely not the Piano Man is definitely not his best album.
Billy Joel is the most serious of serious peoples.
We have never had a conversation on this show that was ever serious.
He does. He rocks real hard.
He rocks real hard.
Yeah.
I don't even think that's possible.
You know who?
We need to find an uptown girl.
I wonder what it was attracted supermodel Christie Brinkley to 5'4" Billy Joel. Was it the millions of dollars?
The Italian schnoz, man. He's got a big honker. You know what I'm saying?
I heard he can twiddle his fingers.
Never know.
With the best of them. Mm-hmm.
Well, actually, Snow Dove met Christie Brinkley, and she squeezed on one of his arms. There's a picture of it on Instagram.
And then he squeezed in one of her tits, and that was the end of that.
No, he probably would have ended up in jail if that would have happened. But she was very fluttered.
Shame he didn't, yeah. She didn't squeeze on one of his legs. Mm-hmm.
Did she squeeze his lemon?
No, she was too busy stroking his puppy.
Zesty?
Oh, right.
Yes.
Well, that's what we call it now. Blame her.
That, guy's, that guy is ripped. Can't blame her, really.
Right.
Wow. I want someone to stroke my puppies. Mm.
Well, it is a pretty good looking
puppy. More than one puppy?
Just saying. Oh, my. Gator's as happy as a two-peckered puppy.
That's right.
Yes.
That explains
sometimes I pecker my puppies with pecorino.
Wait, what?
What? Paprika? I pecker my puppies with pecorino.
Did Peter Piper pick a peck of pickled puppies?
Yeah, pickled to puppies in pecorino.
Yeah, pickled to puppies. What the fuck is a pugby?
Oh boy.
I don't know.
Oh,
Charlie B, what do you think about that?
Yeah, good for you too.
This is not good. We think we got an update here, I believe, on where did I see that at? We got an update on Rudolph Dickless. I think El Perro is messing with the internet connection. Bad dog. Oh no.
I know.
Did you see what he did to Jolly this in the beginning of the show?
Yes, yeah, he scratched him.
He had a tickle fight with a lightsaber.
Well, it looked like it really hurt for a couple seconds.
No, it doesn't.
Oh.
You just wank it off, and it's
you have to remember that that Disney Star Wars is not real; it's all acting.
What?
Whoa.
Yeah, it's all acting. It's not real.
I thought that actually happened in a galaxy far away.
Oh shit!
I've been told
my entire childhood
is not
ruined.
Real.
Oh,
you know the Star Wars.
Fuck
the Star
this!
Wars.
I'm out.
The Disney
this
Star Wars.
Sucks.
The Star Wars. The Disney Star Wars. The Star Wars.
Oh jeez, no!
Oh, he's really good in stuff.
It took a whole hour to get to this point.
It took the Star. EU still exists. 1, 2, 3.
So wait a minute.
4.
Do you think do you think Mr. Cool, because he lives in a snow, but and you'd know about this punk wall. When you go for a crap, does it just sit out there on the ice and people could see it for miles?
Well, I mean, if it's a fresh enough powder, you can kind of dig a little hole and then put it on top and see what grows up in the spring.
Charlie B's
well, sometimes in the ice. Yeah. Sometimes he goes to Taco well. Bell, and let's just say if he's on top of the hill, it's an avalanche.
All right.
Just when I was getting comfortable, and fucking this guy shows up.
That's a phrasing error you made when Mike showed up.
Hey, it's Michael Rutch, my favorite sex offender.
Right.
So, my second favorite
Mike,
sex
offender.
My first
Mike,
one.
My Jolly told G. us you didn't save him when you had the chance, Mike.
I thought he wanted to be in that cage. You know, there's a lot of menses that get in cages down there. At
he was
the,
too
at
busy
the
whacking it to fucking pictures of Mexican Iron Man.
Yeah,
that's true.
He didn't use a safe word.
They
so
have quite
the
spread of compromised photos of Mexican Iron Man.
Mexican Iron Man?
What is
yeah,
a safe word?
Very skimpy armor.
It was a cage, not a safe.
Where's what is a Jolly Marco? Safe word? I want to know what Jolly safe word is.
He's hiding among
didn't tell you?
The chat because
no, he didn't.
Hate you, Mike.
Everybody hates me in the chat. What are you talking about?
Is
it Plum?
No, not everybody in the chat hates you. I'm it's saying Plum, Mexican Iron Man is hiding in the chat, amongst the chat.
Oh, he's hiding in the chat?
Oh,
is he in an iron bikini?
No.
I was hoping
it's
sorry,
it's an iron
sorry, thong. He's in a Mexican Iron Mankini.
Is it burrito? Is burrito his safe word?
Yes, burrito is the safe word.
I just maybe. Want you to oh, know, no, Mexican Iron Man, I will protect you from these fucking weirdos, man.
That's right. We are weirdos.
Oh,
we're
no.
We're fucking weirdos.
We'll be fucking.
No, I promise, Ords Boards, I'm going to use protection.
Oh, no.
That's right. I will bring a shield. I will bring a shield.
Thousands of miles of
you
physical distance
away,
usually
Mike.
Does the trick.
Yeah.
Like, right,
abstinence makes the heart grow stronger. Right? You keep your
my doctor says I need to wear a helmet if I'm ever to do any exercise.
Yeah, make sure it's your own helmet, though.
You should probably wear a helmet just all the time, Gator.
Yes. Especially when I'm coming outside. So he told me to wear a helmet when I'm coming outside.
Well, he's more likely to hurt the ground and he hits his head.
You mean going outside?
It's everyone else's protection.
That's right. I have to wear a helmet for the ground's protection.
Who's going to think of the poor ground exactly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do. So that's what happened to his tooth.
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like your tooth.
And the other.
Now
have one tooth.
And now it's like sticking. One tooth. Well, the I've other tooth that's fucking locked. You try to bite it.
I've never had two horns. I just one tooth, one horn, one tooth, one horn.
Oh, I thought it was like an ingrown tooth that just went the wrong way.
Might not be an ingrown horn going the wrong way.
No, yeah, it's a horn that grew in backwards.
That's
right. Didn't you know Gator was from that? He tried out for that offbeat show, Snaggle Rock, and it didn't work out.
Yeah, it's true.
Snaggle Tooth.
Yeah. They said I was too horny for a normal puppet.
Huh. That makes some sense.
That sounds like my kind of good time. Speaking of which...
Can I read this one?
Sure, go ahead, Gator.
Okay. The Snag Wars.
Yeah.
A few teams. Our wars.
You got this.
Stangering.
You're doing good. You're doing real good.
I can't think of this one. I'll just skip it. Gator.
You got one.
He knows his name.
War cost of Stangwart's fetish.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What was that last bit? Say that last bit again.
Oh, fetish.
No, before the words before that.
Oh.
There's two of them.
A staying warts.
They're close enough.
Yeah.
I did pretty good, guys. I can get to him.
Yeah, he's getting close enough.
He's a
couple of words, right?
Progress.
Yes, yeah. I'm practicing my ARGs.
So the electroshock therapy is working then.
It is. I'm remembering how many shocks did it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Man.
Don't you mean a Tootsie Pop?
Well, you have to shock him quite a much before he pops.
You would know about that,
Mike. Mike would know about that.
Mike would know about that.
Every Monday night.
Don't tease me, bro. I remember my training, sheriff training.
That's
y'all know Jack in a box. Well, sometimes it's Mike in a box, and he goes pop.
That's only on molestation Mondays down at the Blue Oyster.
That is too many euphemisms in one sentence.
It is a lot of euphemisms if you think about it.
All hands on deck, huh?
My crotch in a box.
You could put all your hands on my dick, Charlie B.
That's right. You turn the crank and you whistle a little tune, and then pop, here it comes.
Oh, that's not what he said. He said dick.
Don't worry, he comes out of the box.
It's not automated. It's manual.
That's not what I said.
Oh, you said dick or dick?
No. All hands on deck.
On my dick?
All hands on the deck.
You want to put them on my dick?
Like swab the dick.
Oh, you want to swab my dick?
No. He probably. I think he watched the.
Dear God, Mike, right? Put it in your.
The live action One Piece, and he's thinking about pirates. Well,
Punkwall is a penguin.
I don't have any pants swords.
He needs to have it pre-wet before he goes in.
He needs some pants to put it in.
I just have to help
him out. I need to do pre what?
Sock over it. Rudolph, where are you at? We need you.
All I wear is a cape.
Pre-workout? Creatine?
Rudolph, we need you here, man. We got to put a sock on his dick.
Yeah, we need to put a sock on it.
Yeah.
You got to put socks on my dick.
Yeah, we need a sock on the room.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mike's not a box guy. He prefers the glory hole.
We need the red hot chili pepper effect.
Sounds good.
Oh, that's my favorite lotion.
That sounds terrible.
Grab a box of Kleenex.
That's gonna hurt. You okay there, Charlie B?
Yeah, I'm just.
You're still thinking about my dick.
But
I don't think anybody's trying to think about that.
No, he's not trying to think about it really.
Yeah,
he's trying to think of how to get around it.
It's hard to think about things that are that small. Really, I mean, you can't. It's too small to think about.
Well, I mean, I get it. I get it. It's hard to get out of your head.
I'm willing to share my deck with all you guys. You guys can come over and just lay around and play around.
Stay down
on my
there,
deck.
Charlie B. Don't just wait till it passes. You know,
all night long.
All night long. The fuck is going on? What just happened?
With a Lionel Richie break.
By the way, where did Puff go?
Just an animal.
I think he went downstairs to grab his bong.
Yeah.
Or grab a dong. I'm not sure which.
He's
trying to go. Well, you know, they keep a lot of pipe in the down there to smoke on.
That's true.
Yeah, laying the pipe in the ground.
Yes, he was laying lots of pipe.
All right. Well, I just got a notification. I guess since you guys keep talking about decks and pipes, we're going to have to play ourselves a Kulo break.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Man, I got all the flavor bitches, say I'm delicious. I'ma have all you motherfuckers laying in ditches. I'ma kill all you rappers, I'ma aim with precision. They was rocking with your ass till they made a decision. All my friends making mans cause they know I'm a bitch. A lot of entertainers crash after see the collision. That's it to make the money, I was great at the vision. I finna take all your food and I'ma eat up the dish. Everything up off the table, I'm starving. See a nigga ball Steve Harvey. Blowing up the dome, no Sharpie. Working out, looking like a Barbie. Kid. Better not red boy like Cardi. Yo, watch it get smoked by Marley. This ain't no game, no Atari. Land, we were bad like a Tony Dog.
1, 2, 3, still pro with the neck. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, hopping on the jet. Touchdown, NY, John on the way. Ooh. Brown skin, light skin, she woke up today. Since I fly a lot, fur tell Jacob that I need a watch. You know the ones with the color ice drops. Yeah, money taking bets. Check my material on HoloFresh.
Man, I got all the flavor bitches, say I'm delicious. I'ma have all you motherfuckers laying in ditches. I'ma kill all you rappers, I'ma aim with precision. They was rocking with your ass till they made a decision. All my friends making mans cause they know I'm a bitch. A lot of entertainers crash out to see the collision. That's it to make the money, I was great at the fish. I finna take all your food and I'ma eat up the dish. Just got the keys to the mansion. Famous like Chris Brown dancing. Wonder why my bitch catch a tantrum. Better got the golf course landing. At J House on New Year's. NES got the whole crew here. Shoes here. I
finish
it feeling like a zoo here.
1, 2, 3, still pro with the neck. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, hopping on a jet. Touchdown, NY, John on the way. Brown skin, light skin, she woke up today. Since I fly like...
Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking.
Wow.
Nice.
I don't know why, but I want some peach cobbler pie.
Mm-hmm. I think that's Shellback in the chat.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
I know.
Putos! Where is the Harry? I finished him off. I can't believe he's still alive. How did he live through that?
Have you sharpened that?
What's his name?
I mean...
That lightsaber recently.
El Perro. You need to put it through the pencil sharpener.
Yeah.
You can't hurt a fly with that thing.
It's just a flashlight.
You know those pencil sharpeners with the crank that go...
It's like a flashlight with protection.
Yeah, you gotta put it through one of those.
Is it Disney lightsaber? It's supposed to be, the greatest lightsaber ever.
No, you need to sharpen it. It's from Disney. That. It's childproof.
Yeah. Yep.
Well, how would I cut all you with the lightsabers?
It's coming after me with
preschool scissors.
Yeah, I had a lightsaber in my other room.
Shit out of you, El Perro.
Oh, is it orange parts?
I'm here. What's up now, you punk ass dog?
I haven't seen you since I stole the Nintendo.
Yeah.
Go get a beam saber. Go get a beam saber and show him what real damage is for.
Well, I mean, it's not in this. It's at my other ice house somewhere too.
Oh, Pump is there too. You better not touch my boy Puff. I swear to God,
I'd chop his tail off again. Puto.
Hey, chop all you up. El Perro,
you don't want none of this smoke, motherfucker.
You should be scared. Yeah. This is the Disney lightsaber.
You don't want none of this smoke, motherfucker.
Oh, no.
Orts. That's a hell of a bong, Ords.
That's a lot of bong.
He's got a lightsaber bong.
Like my stepdaddy before me, I am a Jedi, okay?
Yeah.
You may win this round. Where's that Mexican Iron Man? I go fight him.
I touch Mexican Iron Man. I will do dirty things with your butt and this thing right here. I'll tell you what.
That's right. I will put Thor's lightning down your balls.
None of these are threats.
Yes. Wait a minute. Listen to me, El Perro.
These are threats of a good time.
That's right.
Yeah, exactly. You're threatening him
with a good time.
No, sabes. All right. You may have won this time, Captain Council, but I'll be back, putos.
Stay away.
Give
our hate to Kathleen nice Kennedy.
Like
oh, that.
Again.
You see
you
how
like
dry that
lightsaber
was?
Say hi to Kathleen Kennedy for us, El Perro.
Yes, I did the Jedi mind trick. Did you guys see that?
You did. You forced.
Wait, you know the mind
force
trick?
Force push.
There we go. Now he won't mess with us again.
You force shaved him.
I've got the lightsaber. See? So he won't fuck with us again, man.
Yep.
Wait, here's the thing. Here's the thing. The Jedi mind tricks don't work on me.
Yeah, they do.
That makes sense.
He told you to say that by using a Jedi mind
trick. I don't mind the thing, actually. I really don't mind. I usually just go with the flow.
That's true.
You have a flow every month or
every day, actually.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow, I didn't realize.
Yep, it comes out of my face.
Look, sweet cheeks, I only got nickels. You take the nickels and you go home, okay? Good. I had a great time. Thank you. Sorry, it's in change. That's all.
Yeah,
she gives me that, nickels.
Jolly, you should be reasonable. She's got nowhere to put those nickels. She's not wearing anything.
Oh, trust me, she's good and loose now. She's got plenty of room.
I mean, they do kind of sag down the G-string, but that's okay.
Sorry to miss this part of the show, guys. I had a lot of pent-up frustration, if you know what I mean, from being in that cage for a couple weeks. I'm just gonna
let that one
slide.
Yeah,
I get it. Yeah. You were born with blue balls. We get it.
Oh, I let it slide, all right, Pugwaddle. You have no idea.
It's true, Jolly. It's better to give than to receive, and you spent weeks receiving in that cage.
It's true.
Jolly.
Yeah.
You tell O'Perro he better watch.
Just like Christmas.
O'Perro, where? Where is he?
He was just here, and you he better tell here. Him watch his motherfucker.
That son of a bitch.
Or I'm coming for the motherfucker.
Oh, that's
the Orange got his fluorescent light tube out. And
he does.
Yeah, him up. This is battle ready, baby.
I just can't wait.
Is that one of those
till...
sabers?
Yeah. Ultra saber.
I'm just... Can't wait till Mexican Iron Man finally gets his hands on that stupid dog and finishes him once and for all.
It might be going down sooner than you think.
Is he pent up too?
Yeah, sometime in October, I think, actually.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yeah, no, in October.
We're finishing off a lot of people nowadays.
Yes, October.
Normally I thought that was Mike's job.
Usually is.
Which Mike?
The crutch.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, the crotch goblin.
To be honest, I don't really want to hear anything about Gator's crotch tonight, if that's okay.
Hey, I'll tell you where you can stuff it.
Well, we're all stuffed. We're puppets.
That's true.
Right.
So, yeah.
Fred coming big in the chat. Let's go.
Checks out.
Fred.
Yeah. Nice. Hey, Fred Secco with $10. Nice.
Fred.
I drank two bottles of...
Was that after dark or in the morning?
To rehab from my knee.
Well, anytime's good for mead, actually. And shout out to Tom. I love that guy. To rehab my knee. Okay. No great idea. Then I woke up to this. Wow, maybe I'm not seeing this, and it's still the mead.
You're not seeing this.
It's definitely
it's either the mead.
Fred, you're living in a simulation. You're living in a simulation, Fred. We're not real. Neither are you.
We're not real.
Is the meat talking, or are the puppets talking?
The puppets are always talking. It's getting the puppets to shut the fuck up. That's the trick.
Well, that's you. That's
me, and it's you, him, and it's...
Charlie B can never talk because you're... Where'd he go?
Where did Charlie B go?
He's going for a shit in the woods.
That's true.
Yeah.
Good point. Yeah, well, thank you, Fred Secco. We appreciate you. And everybody else, we appreciate your super chats tonight. Much love, and let's give him a quick groovy.
Groovy.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. You're totally groovy. Fred, my dude.
That's thank great. You.
We love Fred.
Good times, and really appreciate that. Speaking of which, of good times, any chance there's some Mario Kart action happening later tonight?
Fucking A, there is.
Oh. Holy
shit, you know what? Maybe. Possibly, conveniently,
You might wake up and stay up for it.
I don't fall asleep.
Yeah, oh.
He might fall asleep.
I probably will.
Oh.
But if I don't. You can try. Maybe.
Do it.
Maybe. You can make it, Gator. You can make it.
I can't make it, but I'll try.
You can do it. You can do it, Gator.
Well, that's all we can ask for.
I don't want to disappoint anyone.
Well,
right. I'll make you sure you need to try a lot harder.
You can take my slot because I don't know if I'll
try much harder.
I shouldn't say my slot on the show ever again.
Yeah, it's been weeks and weeks and weeks.
Taking your spot, then I will disappoint people.
One of these shows, yeah. Hopefully.
It's true. He's got a 20-inch cannon between his fins.
Yep.
Oh boy.
I try to deny it and try not to talk about it, but the cat's out of the bag.
It's true.
Gator,
can you give me a whale.
Why were you keeping a cat in a bag in the first place?
Well, it's like the gato in my pantalones.
It's true. You don't know. You should watch this guy go whaling.
Yep.
Whaling
is outlawed, isn't it? I thought it was banned whaling.
No. You watch him hunt that whale tail, man. He goes for the whale tail like crazy.
The sperm whale particularly, I think.
Yeah. You might want to grab something a little stronger, Disney. Yeah.
He will definitely hump that back.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't know if I endorse.
I'll hump that back until it's a blue whale. Mm-hmm.
I don't hunt land whales though.
Wow.
Let's make sure
he has to make sure they're nice and wet before he goes to a town.
Dear Lord. All right. Spit on it. There you go.
Whoa.
That's how you get
it. Penguin. Fred said that Gator looks like a fever dream.
You're probably right. He is a
fever dream. He's possibly got his left and right mixed up, and he's talking about yours.
Maybe.
Whaling's illegal, and you can't do that to Lizzo, says Matt.
Damn it.
I would never. I wouldn't do it with a 10-inch pole or whatever Ords is holding right now.
What about your 20-inch pole?
It's a badass saber, though. I could, beat the fuck out of somebody. Rudolph, speaking of, come here, motherfucker.
Speaking of 20-inch poles.
Oh, damn.
Hey.
Yep.
Man, I just ran off about 20 chihuahuas outside the house.
Good Lord.
What did you do to 20 chihuahuas?
So are you going to eat for the next week, then?
That's a busy night.
That sounds like a doggy dog time right there.
It does, baby doggy dog.
That's a whole lot of doggy style.
Yeah, me and Shellback's gonna be having Chihuahua chimichangas.
All right, tasty.
Okay. That's a lot of stuffed meat, but okay.
Well, he's definitely close to the border. Yep.
See what Fred said.
Fred's gonna finish some Doctor Who, and then
after that.
Oh,
some proper Doctor Who.
Oh, he's gonna Phil's mom is over, and used on him in a bit. And I'll see you if you legends are on. Oh, okay. So he's gonna join us for Mario Kart. Cool.
Yeah. The next comment he put.
It sounds like we're gonna have a packed house tonight, guys. You can't do anything to Lizzo. The diabetes force field will bounce you. Oh,
diabetes.
Yeah, no, it's good. We'll cut through. We got some of these.
And look, Phil's here. Look at that. It's funny.
What you got there?
Well, that's why they put her in Star Wars then. That makes sense.
Yeah.
I heard Lizzo eat fruits and vegetables, but she puts it in the wrong hole.
Lizzo, that's no moon.
You got to practice for fucking El Perro, Charlie.
Charlie's got a sword.
I see that. Charlie, I didn't know they had swords in the woods.
I heard there's a supermassive Lizzo at the center of our galaxy.
Yeah. Hey, Lizzo, I want to tell you something. I know you're watching, Miss Lizzo. You have to eat the fruits and vegetables with your mouth and not any other hole.
That's your kryptonite, you know.
Yeah, don't put it in your puppet hole. Do not put it in your puppet hole, you weirdo.
I know.
Put it in your
bonus hole. Leave the bonus hole.
No, man.
Or the bonus hole. Or the bonus hole.
It's only her dancers that get the bananas in the other holes.
Well, I heard
it's her.
I don't know what they're complaining about. It's free food.
Wait, is it fruit or is it the corn of copia?
Oh, you guys corn of the copias.
It's the cream of some young guy. I'd have.
Yeah, the cream of some young guy in your cornucopia. Gotta be careful with that.
Whoa. All right, we can't get rid of Lizzo. Every time she goes to the beach, she helps the tide come in. It's important.
That's true.
Yeah, just that would saying. Throw off, like, the gravitational forces and stuff.
That was a heavy joke.
And every time she has to wash her clothes, the tide runs out of business.
Well, I know. Wait, I know. Supply, we can get her a job to protect the salad bar. She'll never eat it.
That's right.
Salad bar?
Going to bed there, Disney. Good. Thanks for coming and hanging out. And thanks for hanging out in the Rumble chat as well. I appreciate you.
Hey, that Disney sheetburner is much sharper than a Disney lightsaber.
And some 70s rock fan guy was in the Rumble chat, too. I don't know who that is.
Yeah, she's never had a salad bar. Always had a candy bar, though. Always had a candy
cousin
bar.
Cousin of mine's an out tosser. He's out tossing his keyboard earlier, that's for sure.
I bet. Yeah, well, as long as there's a sheep around, 70s is in a good mood. That's what I heard. Mm-hmm.
Shut that fucking noise up. Thank you.
What was I talking about? Oh, that's right. Mario Kart. So every Saturday night now, our new kind of religion thing to do here is we go from the Cotton Council straight over to Mario Kart time. And, Ords, are you doing it on React Attack tonight? What are you doing?
I'll probably do it on Kick tonight. We are monetized on Kick now. So it's
Wow.
Kick it. Yeah, it's pretty great.
Nice.
Wow. Awesome. We are magnetized on Kick.
Magnetized. We're magnetized on Kick. Mario Kart time. Wow, if you want to come and hang out, it's just going to be a good fucking time. I think Snow will probably be live for a little bit too.
So yeah, I might do it here. Yeah, you bet. Yeah.
Come back here and watch it here as well.
Might have a couple puppets hanging out playing Mario Kart as well. That should be fun.
Let's stop this show and play Mario Kart now.
Do it.
All right. Well, let me press this button right here. Oh.
Oh!
What? Funky jam in a minute.
Funky jams.
Get the funk out of here.
Where the hell is this music coming from?
Your fucking fried brain, funky. You fucking fan. Yeah,
it's the funk.
Oh, you love fried brains too? I love fried brains. They're my
boy.
Oh, wow.
He's a goblin, so that checks out. I'd like to thank our very special guest, Ords the Fleshy, for coming on. I'm going to let you go first, that way, in case you got a roll and start setting up. And, join his Kick and React Attack channel and Ords Sports and Ords Worlds and all that shit.
Can I just say thank you to Snowdub Music and Entertainment for allowing me to come on here and be a total asshole.
Yeah.
Second of all, it feels good to have a video at 110,000 views.
Wow.
Pretty wild.
Whoa.
That's impressive.
Third of all, close to a million.
Third of all, shout out to my boy Ryan Upchurch, who reached out, and I think we're going to be hanging out soon. So
nice.
Cool.
Excited for that. Excited for the future. The future is good. Life is good. Go check out React Attack. It's the greatest fucking music reactions on the planet around. If we can get the link, that would be great, guys. Let's show some love over there. But also, more importantly, let's get hyped for Snowdub and what he's got coming for in the near future, because I'm very excited to sit down and talk with him on the React Attack channel, which means, what does that mean? I'll let you kind of wonder what that is. So you're going to have to tune in to find out what's coming up, folks. You don't want to miss it, man. It's going to be phenomenal.
Yeah. There's the link. Subscribe.
That's right. Oh, also Kick. Drop the Kick link if we could. Kick.com/orts. It's super simple, super easy, and free to do.
Kick.com. Check it out. And thank you, Orts. And we'll see you on some Mario Kart.
Mario Kart, motherfuckers. Subscribe to the channel if you're new here.
Right. And another guy who likes to do a little bit of gaming is a 70s rock fan. And I heard old
70s rock.
My retarded cousin, was playing Starfield last night, and
I heard about that.
And he's still retarded though. So, but he also has a great show on Monday. He's going to be talking about the most kick-ass rock and roll band in the history of the world, Motorhead.
Oh hell yeah!
3 p.m. Mountain Time on that 70s Rock Fans channel. It's Motorhead Mayhem.
God rest Lemmy, man.
God rest his soul. And Phil, Filthy Phil, and Fast Eddie. R.I.P.
Nice.
I like it.
The music lives on. Make your ears bleed.
Hell yeah.
And subscribe to 70s Rock Fan and check that out. Also, we got Charlie B. Thanks for hanging out. I like your new eyelids there, Charlie. Looking
love
good.
Love Charlie B, dude. Charlie B's the shiz, dude.
Yeah. Want to plug something there, Charlie?
Yeah, you just, let me leave. We got to help out Ironcaster. He's actually made a video this week.
Oh, shit. That's crazy.
We gotta keep yelling at him until he does more stuff. So check him out, yell at him. He's on Twitter at the Ironcaster. And maybe we'll actually get him to make a video now and then.
Sounds good, brother. Yeah, check out Ironcaster. And if you see that t-shirt historian around, tell him he better show the fuck up one of these weeks, or we might just have to off us a bath mat and kick him off this goddamn show. Get her!
Bathroom flooded.
Is that what it was? Okay. Gator, why is your jaw stuck?
He's got that same thing Puff's got going on.
Yeah, I've got the jaw was stuck. Yep. Because there's a special lotion that I need to put on so my jaw doesn't get that stuck.
Oh, Mike Crotch can help you with that.
Yeah, he usually does.
He's always got lotion.
Okay, so this is the part where we talk about ourselves, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Same thing we do every week, Gator. Every week.
My name is Gator. I am on a show called The Cotton Council.
Every Saturday night?
Yeah, every Saturday night.
Right.
I have a puppeteer guy. He was playing the Armor Core 6 game. I was on there for a little bit, and then he was playing. Yeah, we're getting a professional. We're summoning a dark knight to help play the games. We're currently in the reworks of starting up the Monsterette night. That's right. So hopefully, once work kind of cools down, because we need to find new jobs. But anyways,
subscribe to Snacks and Comics or Friends.
Hopefully you can subscribe to Snacks and Friends.
Friends.
Got it.
Heck yeah, Six coming in hot.
Yes,
the beautiful Six.
And guess what, Six, I'm back. Yeah!
Yeah, hey, Six.
Yeah, and he's front, too. He's front as well.
Six is amazing.
Six all around. She sends me some really nice nudes on the DM, so I appreciate Six. Don't worry, I'll send you a new one here in a little bit, Six. I just gotta get the camera ready. But no, thank you so much for the 10 bucks.
Can I have one of your nudes, Jolly?
It's kind of weird, but I guess so.
Yay!
All right. Yeah, no. Subscribe.
Well, 10 bucks is 10 bucks.
10 bucks. And everybody.
Everybody get over and subscribe to Snowdub Live. I really want you to subscribe to that channel. We're almost to 300 subs, and we're going to try to get that sucker up to 500 as soon as we could. And once we do, I'll start uploading these classic movie reviews that we did. We called them Movie Picks, and a bunch of streams, and it's going to help me get my watch time. So, and you'll love them. They're a lot of fun. They came out a couple years ago, but I took them off the channel. I'm going to bring them back, so I think you'll dig it. Only on the Snowdub Live channel. And, let's do one more plug on the way out. I think he's still here. Maybe. Dickies? Dick, what? Are you there?
Yeah.
Brutal Dickless.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm here. Okay. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Unfortunately,
yes. I'm afraid we can't. Well, these damn chihuahuas around here messing with my damn internet connection. I don't know what's going on, but you know we're gonna light them up if we have to.
Okay, and subscribe to Shellback, right?
Do it.
Yeah. He's cool.
It's pretty cool. He'll take his shirt off if you ask him.
Yes, he will.
Yeah.
Hey, Jelly.
I don't know if he'll give me a shirt off his back, but he'll take it off.
You want to plug me?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. No, we don't need to plug the Puck.
He's not that, desperate. He's not that desperate.
Well, let him know, Puck.
Tonight was brought to you by the letters TMI and the color brown. you know what? More importantly, thanks y'all for being here. And I am Punk Waddle at the Punk Waddle channel. Find me at Punk Waddle on Twitter and all other social media platforms that I've tried to claim the name at. And I've had a rough spot. You know, the AC is finally fixed, but I'm having some other issues. Things come in packages and brokenness. But you know what? I'm still here, and I'll try to work on more channel videos, but at least get some Punk Law and Ponderances up. So
subscribe to Floro from Under a Rock as well.
Yeah.
Where you can see Punk subscribe Waddle. To Floro from Under a Rock.
Yeah, do that. Not so subscribe. You can see me and some, at least Mrs. Flu. You know, you don't have to support Wilton. Yeah,
I like Mrs. Flu. She's all right. So. Yeah, she's Floro's kind of a dick, but.
Floro has to be on the show to plug his own show.
Okay.
Right.
Those are the rules.
Yeah.
I didn't make the rules. I'm just not following them at all.
I have two prong plugs, one for my channel and one for Floral's. I don't have a ground.
No.
You can't plug that on here. It's,
you can't plug it's someone else's channel.
That's right. What we just did, actually. We
18 plus. Hold.
I'm going to do that.
Yeah, bro.
I'm going to plug Snowdub Live. So there, I plugged somebody else's channel. Snowdub Live.
Snowdub Live, you wanna be?
If that's Sydney's Rock Channel. That's a good show to plug.
It also depends on are you in Europe? Because you probably use a different plug than here in America.
That too. Oh.
Is it a butt plug in Europe?
Butt plug. No, yeah, let's go.
Oh boy. On that note, it's good to be back, guys, and I'm feeling okay. Like I said, it was just a scratch. You know, the lightsaber only penetrated my balls, through my stomach, through my heart, up through my nose, and now back in my ear.
Your arse is a bit sore, though. Your arse is a bit sore.
Yeah, sometimes I have to scratch
that in a movie once. They did not live.
That doesn't have anything to do with the lightsaber, though.
I can say is thank God for Disney lightsabers and the fact that they don't burn anymore. And they're cheap as shit.
They tickle.
Yep.
They're quite pleasurable, actually. Especially if they get punctured by women.
Right.
And if you're a woman and you get hit, you don't die. If you're a dude and you get hit, you probably will die.
Yep.
Well, only if your name's Qui-Gon.
Yeah.
Right.
You can go halfsies then.
Yeah, I saw that. That's pretty
funny. Oh, no. Maul lived, actually. He came back. So.
Yeah, crazy. I mean, even Maul got chopped in half.
Yeah.
Like, literally in the same movie that Qui-Gon died with the whole... Like,
Yeah,
and he got better.
We'll talk about it next week. Much love, everybody. Thanks for being here.
What are we talking about next week?
Bye.
Maybe Star Wars?
Star Wars! Star Wars!
Rock and roll!
Star Wars.
Here we are.
Rock and roll, grandma. Rock and roll!
Tuck and roll when you land, kid.
Tuck and roll, Theo! Tuck and roll! No, I'm not kidding! Tuck and roll!
And a special shout out to my puppet from another Muppet, Snowdub Music and Entertainment. We're gonna close out this episode with this classic hit, Tuck and Roll.
This ain't no karaoke, bitch.
Feel the beat in your seat, down to your toes. Funky flow from the snow, bitch, tuck and roll.
No ho shit, a fuck boy's at the show. And if you bitch on the bullshit, tuck and roll.
Shit drops, come fuck with the snow. Kick rocks, tuck and roll.
No, bitch, I wasn't glad to meet you.
Hit the dough, tuck and roll. Bye, Felicia.
Oh my goodness, I can't wait for the next episode of Ahsoka. I wonder how wet they'll get. Oh, hey, Jock.
Oh, hey, Gator. You were great tonight.
Was I?
Yeah, you grated on me, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah, I tend to grate on a lot of people.
Yeah.
But I so much grating, not enough Parmesan cheese.
Anyway, what's the weather like down your way? Is it hot and sweaty?
Yeah, it's... extremely so, and that's just the inside of my pants.
Oh, geez, yeah. Doesn't bear thinking about.
Thanks for taking me to the doctor.
Here we are.
Come on, tuck and roll, grandma, tuck and roll. Huh?
Promise to funk. If you make it, tuck and roll. I promise to funk. If you make it, tuck and roll.
You know, Charlie B, you know, I was just sitting here thinking, man, like, why is that? Like, Maul gets cut in half after he stabs Qui-Gon Jinn. Qui-Gon Jinn dies. And, like, I like Qui-Gon. But then Maul comes back with, like, some robot legs or something, or he's the spider, and then he gets robot legs, and then, like, why couldn't Qui-Gon get, like, a robot liver or something?
I don't know. Like, I guess, like, Liam Neeson had to go do other things.
Maybe.
Like, he had a daughter that got stolen, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right. And he did go, like, kill all those people to get her back. That's right. That
yeah, you know, bad. That movie gets funnier when, like, uh-oh.
There you are, you son of a bitch.
Fuck.
The Gruff. Fuck? You been ducking me, fool?
Gruff, no, man, no. I've been real busy, man, and yo, what's that behind you, Gruff?
This one here is turned belly up. Hey, you. Whoa. Shit, the bed on my head. Hey, come on, girl.
I promise.
Holy hell, fuck. I didn't mean to do that.
What's up, Rudolph? You know, it's not Fajita Friday, but man, it's good to be back here on a Saturday. Yeah, I was kind of thinking about it in, you know, plugs. There's the European plugs, but then there's like those generator plugs where you have to like to push it in and then twist it. I don't really know how those work. So I guess he didn't like to talk about plugs. Awkwardly appropriate, but hey, you know what? I've heard about an album cover. Is that what that is? Is that what you're trying to show me?
Mass Effect.
It's a anal bum cover.
Oh,
good for you.
This one here is turned belly up. Hey, you. Shit, the bed on my head. Come on, girl.
I promise.
Holy hell, fuck. I didn't mean to do that.
Those bastards always forget me. This is bullshit.